What's up, MTV? Welcome to our crib.
This is our crib. Come on in.
Come on in. We'll show you around. This is where we do most of our cooking. All of our, you know, our shit. Oreos. Gotta have an Oreo.
Every white girl's gotta have an Oreo in her
house. Gotta have it. I mean, come on. We got some Bud Light, you know, it's good for cold afternoon days.
Superhero pops. Must have.
Gotta have it. Gotta get the lean pockets. Can't get none of that fatty shit, you know?
Ugh. That's how we roll. That's how we do it on TV.
Oh, we forgot to pick up the crystal. We'll get that later for you. It's where, you know, the making out goes down. On the couch. We're, you know, we're gonna get our DLP, you know, our flat screen. It's just kind of a work in progress right now. Back order. That's our... Come out to our balcony, please. Contract and tech can be underpaid. This ain't the game. This is our balcony. It smells like cow shit a lot. There's a cornfield over there. It's pretty tight. It's pretty close to having your pants. Oh, this is the maid's bedroom. She's really messy. You don't really want to see in there.
It's a crystal marble, actually.
Yeah.
We don't have the gold on there yet.
The gold will be soon.
But
soon.
It's poured out. It's streaming.
What up, MTV? Welcome to the outside. We're gonna show you our pimp rides. So, we're outside. Thought I might show you my Honda. You know, it's got the 17-inch rims. You know, can't get much better. Yeah, they're pretty dirty right now. I'll have the maid snap on that shit. As far as that goes. I'm a part of the Piranha Fish Club. Not a lot of people are.
Piranha Beach.
It's pretty fucking tight.
Yeah.
Let's toss him in here. It's all pimp shit. You know? It's no lies. You know? And this is gonna be fixed, you know? Don't even worry about it, you know? It's all good.
Back to the Toyota. My Toyota 4Runner pimped out.
Young fuck. I got my 22s. Ludicrous. Dirty sound, yeah. I hear him talking, but he popping with that ass off. Watch out, get the club crump. I'ma make him stop. We ain't playing on the front. Get that ass off. Got the brown and gray interior. That's how I roll. Come in here, just relax, sit back. Got my two 14-inch screen TVs up here. And yeah, let's go to the back end. Got my subs, 210s in an enclosed box. It's got a 3500 power watt amp with split dual power. It's pretty bumping, it's actually, I love it. That's how we do it.
Thanks for coming to our crib. Now just get the fuck out.